can't come and kill myself.
How many times you don't talk that time? You've been saying it for so long, and yet they are killing you. They're not stopping because you're saying, I can't come and kill myself. I can't go out there. I can't go and vote. I can't be part of it. At the end of the day, you are an endangered species, and you must be taken care of. And nobody's going to do that for you if not for yourself. And so it's very important for you to understand that taking part in governance is part of the things that you have to do. So all of this one that you say that I can't come and kill myself, it has to end. This is your nation. This is your country. It's in your hands to do what you want to make of it. And those who have governed you badly are not going to stop because you say you won't be part of it. And when you stay away from election, guess what will happen? They will still count the numbers that are out there. So this is the time to stand and fight for a nation that you're deserving of. This is the time for you to stand for Nigeria. This is the time for you to stand for yourself. This is the time for you to know that indeed you deserve a country where things work, where there's good quality education, where there's employment, where you don't have to beg, where the child of nobody can become somebody without knowing anybody. This is the time for you to stand and indeed let the world know that you're a citizen, that you're not leader of tomorrow, that you're leader of today, that you own this world and you have a space, a space created for you and you alone, and you must be part of that space and you must lead. I can't come and kill myself. Don't say that again. Because those who send people to kill you when you go out to protest, they don't care whether you say you can't come and kill yourself. They send people in to kill you. And so what are you going to do is to ensure that the people who get into office know that they got in there because you decided that they were supposed to be there. And you are the one that have to make that choice. And it is time now for you to make that choice. It is time for you to say, indeed, you're coming out to be part of a system in a nation that it's working very well. You're coming out to be part of governance. You're coming out to be part of politics. They said it so many times that politics is not good, but yet they're still there and they're doing all the things that haven't given you the good governance that you need. And so this is the time for you to know that indeed, politics is something that every one of us must be part of. It is either you're running for office because you want to serve, or you're part of the campaign of those who are running for office, or you're helping to raise money, because we must ensure that we put our votes where our monies are. Or at the end of the day, you're holding those in office accountable. The more you stay away, they are not going to stay away. Their fathers, their grandfathers oppress your grandfathers. Their fathers oppress you. Now they're oppressing you. Are you going to wait for their children to also oppress your children? Nigeria belongs to all of us. And no Nigerian is more Nigerian than any Nigerian. And we have a nation that we will be citizens because we are citizens and we are not slaves.